NewzHook logo and orange spinning in the background.
Nothing about us, without us. Javed, Abidi.
I think he, through his persuasion capabilities, through his activism, through his advocacy, I think that's the big change he made. So while there are a lot of people who are helping individual disabilities like the blind and the deaf, Javed actually probably was the only one who was doing it across disabilities, right? And I think his ability to have influenced at a larger level, which is required, I think was the biggest thing. Whether it was the changes in the act, whether it was the census, you know, I won't be able to name one because there were many individual ones which were very important, which also included things like changing the national building code, which is so important. And I think having worked with him in the last 10 years, I saw him, he would never take a no for an answer. I think that was one big capability of his. He would be at it, he might be angry, he might be disappointed, which he often was. He was shocked at the apathy that all of us have towards the disabled, but then he would be always at it. So, you know, when you do things selflessly, right, you obviously win people. And, you know, he represented not one single disability, which normally happens today through many of the people who are doing some wonderful job, but he represented them across. And he would speak with passion for them, you know, at every stage. He would fight for their cause. And I think there are very few people who are crusaders like him. And that's why I think the shock value of his passing away at this untimely time, because, you know, it's not easy to replace and get champions like him. And I think that's why we are all feeling so sad and hurt. I must have sent out over 100 letters in the last 2 days to people who have been associated with us. And now I'm not talking about people just from the disability sector, but outside. And the pouring support we have got to his cause has been just amazing. So people haven't just written the normal condolence messages about the family and so on. They've actually written that we are recommitting ourselves to the cause that Javed stood for, which I think has been really heartening.
You will be missed. Javed Abidi, 1965 to 2018.
Image of NewzHook logo.